shirt on. That means we're going for a hike.
Yes, it is another cool hiking day. This time we're going on a hike to, I don't know the name of it, but it's near the Ray Miller Trail, which is where we went to a few weeks ago. I'll tell you what the name of the trail is when we get there. You guys will be happy to know that Kathy's knee is perfect now.
I felt a little bit of something when I jumped around the living room.
Like what?
An ouch.
Oh, you felt a little ouchy? Yeah.
But it's
not that much.
Yeah.
She recovers quickly. She has had loads and loads of battle injuries. You know, that most of them you've done to yourself.
I haven't broke any bones.
No.
Except for my nose.
You did hurt your heel once. Remember that?
Yeah. Not only that, I hurt my knee and then said the word shit. And then the karate teacher made me do push-ups.
There is no better time to hike than right now. There are so many flowers and the amount of green is overwhelming. Kathy's been taking selfies. You can't take enough. It's absolutely incredible how many flowers is around in every direction. You can't get a bad photo. This is the direction that we're going. We have no idea what's up there. Found a little bit of water. Yep. We're close. We're getting up to the waterfall. Oh. There it is. No swimming today.
No swimming.
Yep. Yeah. And voila. This is about 1.2 miles in. Kind of a small waterfall. Climbed up a little bit higher. See what's up here. Another waterfall. Kind of nice. Very gentle. I was hoping there would be a pool maybe to jump in, but not enough water right now. That's about the biggest pool right there. So awesome.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. delicious. Stayed up at the falls for about 20 minutes, half an hour, and then a massive group of kids showed up. They're all back there right now climbing the rocks. There's no better education for kids than taking them on hikes to waterfalls in so many different ways. Kids like this. I found this little guy on Kathie's shoulder. And now he's gonna have dinner, or maybe lunch. That was a pretty good hike. I think it was only about 1.2 miles in. So how'd we do?
I only walked 1.4 miles total.
You suck royale.
I know.
How many steps?
4,445.
Okay, kind of a light hike.
But that's gonna change by the time we get to the car.
Yeah, it's just parked like right over there. Beach again, doing a little bit of beach cleanup. Haven't found too much, just a little bit, which is a good sign. I also found a brand new pair of Volcoms.
Not
well,
here.
Just one. Still looking for the other one. Not a long time at the beach, but the doggies got to run around. We cleaned up a bit. I did not find the other half of that shoe. You can only hope. One of these days, I'll actually find a set.
No.
So far.
I did once.
You did?
Yeah, and I used them for like 3 years.
Oh my God. Dream come true.
I know.
I figure I should just keep them all and eventually I'll start to match them. Either that or we'll nail them to the wall and create a mosaic of some sort. In the Z again, headed south on PCH. Kathie's back at the pad. I'm gonna go have lunch with my brother. It's a birthday thing, kind of. As long as there's no traffic. False alarm, good to go. It's been a couple of months since I've seen my brother. I don't get to see him as often as I used to. Really enjoy hanging out with him and hearing all his stories. He's working on a lot of stuff. He's a writer in the film industry, has been for a long time. Just sold a movie to the Sci-Fi Channel. His wife is also a writer. Dee, if you're watching this. What's up, woman? She has a new TV show that just premiered the other night. So, lots of really great stuff. It's my birthday. He gave me another gift.
Happy birthday.
Is there chocolate in there?
You'll have to open it and see. There's actually something you can share with
I got so much chocolate, and I got about $150 in Starbucks.
Good.
Yeah. And then we're gonna have Thai food.
Obviously everyone knows your taste.
I'm cheap and easy. You can't really see this, we're in the dark, but Ethan has given me quite a lot of interesting things. Starbucks card.
What else?
What else besides Starbucks?
Tony's Chocolone.
Tony Chocolone chocolate? I've never heard of that. It's really good.
Swiss nut, which is perfect because he is a bit of a Swiss nut.
Yeah, lots of different nuts.
And this is my personal favorite. Salted almond butter chocolate.
Yeah. And you know what? I can't show that because Kathie will want that. But he also gave me a Regal club card for movies.
And you got chocolate to eat in the theater now.
You need a place to eat all this chocolate. But there's something else. There's a card here which Alexa is not allowed to read for some reason.
We'll see when you open it up.
Yeah, I'm going to show you guys though.
place.
Thank you, man. Thank
you. You are the birthday bitch.
Fireball heavy bitching day. Chocolate bags. What? That is really weird.
I don't know if you're supposed to eat it that way, but look, you dip it.
What's in the bag? Do you know what's in the bag? Come on, spit it out. Delicious.
So good.
Oh, by the way, Ethan just bought a brand new car. What is that, a Lexus?
Yeah, hybrid.
Lexus what is it?
It's the 450H, RX 450H.
And you like it?
I do, I love it. It's fast, it handles great.
Does Alexa 40, like
45
it?
Miles per gallon, Alexa loves it. Although Alexa wants me to get a 7-seater so her friends could be in the car with her.
Like a van.
So, yeah, like a van. No, I'm not doing that.
Soccer dad.
No.
There it is. Yep. Hybrid. Boy. Down a top secret passageway.
This is pretty cool.
To Topanga. Look at this. Isn't that cool? We're gonna go to the beach. Check this out. Yeah. It's kind of creepy down there.
It is. It looks kind of creepy. I like this.
Keep your hands to yourself while we go in here.
Obviously.
Well, we were thinking of jumping across, but this is a little too far right there. Yeah, throw me across. Thank you.
Go on, Tim.
So I think we're stuck to this side. All the sand's falling off over here.
We had a great time on the hike today, and I wanted to tell you guys something really kind of funny and amazing about Fireball Tim. We're on the hike, and we're finishing it up. And somebody walks by us and says, hey, there's an old couple down there, and I think the guy fell down. You know, would you mind going and helping? Because they were on their way up. Tim goes, bum, ba, ba, bum, bum, ba, ba, bum, down towards the people. And the guy, he was older, and he had fallen down and cut his nose. And out of the blue, Tim pulls out an entire first aid kit, cleans off the guy's wound, puts a bandage on it, and helps him all the way down the hill. And, well, that's my Tim. Did you guys see all those flowers on the hike? This was an amazing hike. And you gotta go out and you gotta notice the flowers and see what springtime does. I mean, it's unbelievable. We had a great time.
What is that? That's like a big booger or something. It's not really a booger. That's from my brother. Nice, huh? You can always count on your brother to give you loving, in-depth cards. Things that make you feel warm and toasty inside. I love my brother. I love my brother more than I can actually verbalize. He is a gentle, warm, amazing man who is super creative, highly creative, and is a tremendous father and has just made a tremendous career out of what he loves. And that's what this show is all about. We're trying to show you guys that you have to follow through with what you love, because if you don't, you're gonna be unhappy. The only way to true happiness is to follow through on what makes you happy, on doing the things that you enjoy doing. That doesn't necessarily mean that you can do it 24/7. There's certain things that you probably do that you don't necessarily like. I love my brother for so many reasons. I couldn't even do I'd have to do about 100 vlogs on that subject. But he's inspiring, and he is tremendously creative. It does, has written so many really great things and worked with so many really great people. It's always fun to get to hang out with him. I don't get a chance to do it as often as I'd like to, but he's got a little squirt with him. He's got to take care of Alexa, and they got to do things. But coming up soon, They're going to be coming over here, and we're going to be taking Alexa on some of the hikes that we've previously done. So you'll be able to see that hike again, but from a slightly lower vantage point. Thank you, Ethan. Thank you for all this chocolate. I appreciate you pawning all of your fat-making machines onto me. I'm going to see if I can FaceTime him and say thank you. He's not answering. He knows I'm going to give him a hard time.
Yes?
What are you looking at?
Me.
You're on the blog, buddy.
That's hilarious.
Look, we're together.
Did you eat all of it?
Yeah, it's all gone now.
I figured
it out. I've eaten it all. No, not even close.
Fuck you.
Yeah, sucker. I just wanted to make sure that everybody saw that all of this is your fault, and they are at the moment, but thank you.
I can see the before and after when you're in the hospital.
Yeah, look how much bigger I look than you.
You do look big on camera.
Wait, hold on. There we go. That's about right. Oh, right. I gotta go. Thanks.
All right.
See ya. Bye. There's something wrong with him. Something seriously wrong with him. Doesn't matter. Join the club. There's something wrong with everybody. Okay, that's all I got. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe. As always, having a great time here. And as you know, we're here to try and help you to improve your life and do what you love. And through that, coolness comes. Coolness builds. It just explodes into your life. And before long, coolness appears.